Hello.
Well, hello there. What's your name?
My name is Brian Davis.
Well, Mr. Brian Davis, my name is Val. Calvin Ellis. Yes, my name is Calvin Ellis, and I'll be interviewing you.
What questions do you have for me?
Well, my question is, since you're here, what brings you to my company?
I was just recently let go of my job because they were making cutbacks, so I had to find another job in order to support my family in time so that we can, you know, continue to pay for our bills and things like that.
Interesting. Okay, what else I want to ask you? Why do we want this job?
I think you need to be asking yourself, why do you want me?
Are you asking me? Because I'm asking you first.
I'm asking you second. Is that a problem? Before you answer that, let me ask you this. Are you parched, sir? Would you be interested in a nice Coca-Cola? Coca-Cola enriches the body and mind. It makes you feel like a brand new man. Coca-Cola. It's the best. Coca-Cola!
Well, one, no. Two, I get diabetes.
Diabetes? What is diabetes? Who needs diabetes if you've got a good old-fashioned flashlight? A flashlight helps you scare the ghost away.
Honestly, there is no ghost, and I don't think flashlights are kind of outrated.
What? Everybody needs flashlights.
It's called an iPhone.
Alright, smartass, I got you. Well, how about this? This is my last-ditch effort. After this, you'll have to hire me, because who else has this on them?
Well, astound me.
Copy of Bad Boys on DVD. Michael Bay at his finest. What do you think?
Get out.
I don't need this shit.
Well, hello there.
Hello.
What's your name?
Tim.
Tim, you sound nervous.
Not really.
But anyway, my question is to you. Why do you want this job?
Well, you see, I was recently laid off, so I kind of am currently unemployed.
You're sweating. Do I scare you?
No, it's probably just... is it warm in here? I feel a little warm.
Oh, I'm just getting warmed up here. So, Tim, why do you feel the need to come to my industry to work?
I saw online that you were hiring, and I thought I would be good for your company.
Are you sure?
Yes, positive.
There's something I want you to do. Take off your coat.
Okay.
Lift up your arms.
What?
Raise them! Billy? Is it Tim? What's your name again?
Tim?
Yeah, Martin. See, what happened is, I'm afraid I can't hire you because you're showing fear. And I can't have that. Not one bit.
Okay.
Get out.
Okay.
Thanks for the interview.
Get out! Sickening vermins. Hello?
How you doing?
What's your name, sir?
Jacob Miles.
Jacob Miles. Okay, Mr. Miles, I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
Understood.
Let's cut to the chase, okay? One, you look evil as shit. Okay? And you look kind of scary because your hairdo looks like Bruno Mars mixed with a little bit of devil.
And you know what you look like? Some bitch-ass Michael Max looking nigga. I'm sorry about that. I just got out of jail. I'm in anger counseling right now. I'm so sorry.
Okay, let's get to business. Why do you want to work in my industry?
Well, after I got out of jail, I thought I could just explore the world in a better light. I thought, you know, I could be in a nice work environment where I won't be so angry and having to break bones and stuff. And, you know, I broke a couple of spines, but that still makes me a good person.
Well, that also makes you a...
Okay, I will fuck the shit out of your girl if you call me a liability. I will tie you up in that chair and make you watch. And gag you with my dirty ass sock.
Are you done?
Are you homophobic, sir?
Get out.
I want this job. Or else.
Or else what?
Call security and find out.
You know what? You're just testing my nerves.
Just know this. I want to find where you live. I'm gonna tie some loose ends. Just know if you see somebody that looks like me, it's not me. But I do know him though. Bitch. Oh, Papa's looking like a Malcolm X having ass nigga, bitch.
Hello. Are you okay?
I'm fine. what's your name?
Virginia.
Well, Virginia.
It's nice to meet you.
My name is Calvin Ellis, and I'm not the Superman you much know, but, so what brings you to my company?
I was hoping to work for a handsome man like you.
Well, that sounds kind of impressive, but, okay, so what else you can do?
I'm really good at paying attention to my boss's needs in every way. And I have lots of experience with other very handsome men like you.
Okay,
what would you need from me in this job?
Everything.
I think I can give you everything.
Of course you do. I mean, of course you can. Let's start from your work history.
Well, I don't have too much work history because I've just been living off of my ex-husband money.
What else?
Very good with my hands.
Something's missing. You know, like a more hands-on experience.
Yeah, actually, I think that your tie is a little bit crooked. There you go. That looks much better. Oh, you're so strong. Are you okay? Hello? Are you okay?
What happened?
I'm not so sure. You just passed out.
Yes, I did pass out. How about this? You can start the...
Oh, that's so amazing! Thank you!
Of course.
What time should I be here?
3 o'clock?
3 o'clock sounds good for me.
Yes. Screw my ex-wife. partner. Yes, you're my partner right now. I wish I wanted to kill her. But, I can see you tomorrow.
That's great. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow.
Yes, bright and early, and don't be late.
I will not be late.
Oh, yes. Falzad, you did wonderful. Next! Hello. Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
What's your name, sir?
Blaze. Devin. Hi.
Okay, Devin. What brings you to my company?
I need a job.
One of those days.
Yeah. Might need some money. Get some of that stuff.
What's that smell?
I think brownies were somewhere.
I don't know any brownies coming around here.
Yeah, that's definitely not anything else.
I wish I have a paper that says,
What was that?
What? Oh, this?
No. Behind you, is that? Do you have a dead grandmother by any chance?
A dead grand? Well, my grandmother passed away like a few weeks ago.
Okay. She's... Hi.
I'm sorry. What was the question you're asking? Looking for something?
Well, we're from the streets, if you want to call it that.
Streets.
Yeah,
I understand the hood stuff. Trust me, I got plenty of... Not that. I am not here for that.
Well, okay, see, you used to be a drug dealer and...
Who said that? I sold brownies at parties, but those were just... Good old fashioned brownies.
Well, it's.
How did MLK get in here?
Huh?
He's not here for dreams.
I know you had a dream. I have dreams all the time. That's why I'm here looking for a job.
Are you okay?
We do not go there anymore. That was a long time ago. I'm sorry. Questions? Yes?
You're scaring me, sir.
It's him, it's not me. I'm just here for an interview. I owe people money.
Okay, sir, judging by your work history, you've been, where is it? I don't know what that is, judging by, your work ethics, you used to do drugs
while at work, and...
Well, I wouldn't say
that they're drugs as much as medical plants that make you feel funny and see... Damn it, you aren't even... Robin Williams.
I get it. You're funny. What? Patch Adams. It was great. We all love that movie.
I'm doing an interview right now.
Damn it, I thought he was dead.
Yeah, right there by the pillar.
He must be a real genie then.
Yes. Exactly.
Whoa!
Oh, damn it. He's taking a trick. Whoa! Here, Robin.
Okay, it's just that... I don't know about you.
I feel like I'm fantastic, but I might just feel fantastic because I wanted to.
Okay, did I smell again?
I was gonna surprise you with brownies, but I might have ate them on the way here. I'm sorry.
Okay, sir,
How much does the job pay? Because that's my, like, I am going to get killed.
Well, it's $7 an hour.
Oh, okay. I thought it was more, so thank you, but no thank you. Alan Rickman, stop it.
Just gonna...
You see nothing. It's cool.
It's all good. Thank you.
Thank you for your time.
Hello? Mr. Albert?
I interview a few people and I don't think they're qualified for this position. Yes, I know, sir. I know. Your wife is dying. You have diabetes and you're going through a little financial crisis. I will find a pacific human being that will entice this company once and for all. Okay, sir, I'll talk to you later, I guess? Okay, see you at 7. Bye. God damn it. It's always the same thing. I wish I could just punch a donkey.
Or a human, I don't know.
Oh, that makes me feel better.
What the?
I thought I put you out!
No. No, Jay. I'm Donnie, Mr. Ellis. Sit down.
Daddy, that's my chair you're sitting, sir.
Sit down!
I don't like where this is going.
My brother didn't get the job.
Who's your brother?
Jacob.
Well, one, he's crazy.
He's not crazy.
Who are you?
I'm gonna be your best friend, Mr. Elson.
You're not gonna...
Oh, yeah. I am.
No!
Oh, no, before you do that.
Huh?
And just know,
I'm the tippity-top bitch.
Come here.
I love the chase.
I'm just here for a living. I owe people money and